today we're going to do some scientific experimental testing to determine just how strong a BOXABL Casita is. So here we have six of the finest cars in all of Las Vegas. We've got the forklift over here, and we got this Casita that we're going to use as a sacrificial test. I need probably three sedans, three SUVs.
So Monday, Tuesday?
Monday should work. What's your highest tier of insurance coverage? When you say anything, you mean like anything.
Pretty much mostly besides aliens. Alien absolutely don't cover.
What if, for example, a forklift was to stab through the side of the vehicle? What you're saying is intentional damage is not covered.
Correct, yeah.
So we have to be careful to make sure it's not intentional.
Correct, yeah, make sure it's an accident.
Yeah. I feel like when we come back for the paperwork, you should be our guy.
Sounds about right.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's do this! I'm gonna drop these cars on that Casita and show you just how strong a BOXABL Casita really is. So any haters on the internet, shut the fuck up! Oh, oh! Oh God! Oh God, I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Call the fucking ambulance!
We're about to do the test. I think what we're gonna do is maybe pyramid style, three cars, then two cars, then one car. The test is just for show. We know the BOXABL is way stronger. It can handle much more than six cars. Actually, I estimate that the BOXABL Casita can probably handle about 40 cars. So just to show everyone how much I believe in the BOXABL product and the BOXABL company, I'm gonna put my life on the line right now. I'm gonna go in this BOXABL Casita while they stack those cars. All right, stack the cars. Let's do this.
BOXABL's EHS manager just here to make sure everything gets done actually safe and in a proper manner. Nobody's dying here today. Our man Dalton is over there operating a crane. It's gonna be moving everything, way overrated. This here unit capable of holding way more than these cars are ever gonna weigh.
Yeah, the investors might be mad if I die, you mean?
Yeah, the investors.
The employees might be mad.
Investors and employees, that would be who would be mad, yeah.
All right, we'll do the dummy then.
Let's get the dummy.
All right guys, here we go, an exciting moment. The first car is about to be loaded onto the BOXABL Casita. So we got three cars up there, looking good. Not really feeling nervous about it. I actually crunched the numbers. According to our test data, a Casita can hold about 160,000 pounds of downward weights on the roof. All right, people, one more car remains. Oh, I thought you weren't coming in today.
What's that then?
It's for the tests, for modular certification we needed to test.
Yeah.
To make sure the house are strong.
Gotcha. Did we tell OSHA?
They're not going to find out.
Yeah. All right. It's lovely. Carry on.
people ask us how the boxables with a flat roof would do under a snow load. I think they do pretty great.
All right, everyone, now for the grand finale. We're actually gonna pick this one up, drop it down, see what happens. I don't know what's gonna happen for this, but it's gonna be funny. You can stack six cars on top of your casita, but you cannot drop a car from 50 feet in the air on top of your casita. Thank you.
Oh my fucking god. Well, maybe that was a little too hard.
Hey Gally, have you seen my car? I've asked everybody and no one seems to know where my car is.
Oh, how could you lose your car?
I mean, it was parked up front.
Did you park it illegally or something?
Not that I know of.
Yeah. Well, I'll keep an eye out for it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me know if you happen to see it, because I'm getting kind of worried.
And you know, if you need a ride home later, let me know. I'll be happy to give you a ride home.
Okay. Let me know.